Hey there guys, Jordan in the know here with something cool, the blue carbon fiber skin from dBrands. And as a first time user, I have to say that this thing is pretty awesome and has probably become one of my new favorite accessories for smartphones. But there's a few things that you should know if you're considering picking one up either for the OnePlus One or for any other phone really. Before you buy a skin, just know what your priorities are. And I only say that because there's a lot of belief out there that these skins will protect your phone, and it's true to an extent. But these skins are really just thin sheets of vinyl with adhesive on the back, and that's really only going to protect against scratches and scuffs, and that's really what they were designed for. If you're looking for impact protection, the best bet is to go with a good old-fashioned case. They were designed to protect, and there's actual material between the phone and the point of impact in case you drop it. The way I see it, if someone punches you in the face with a paper bag on your head, you're still going to feel it versus if you had a paintball mask on or something, and these skins are the brown paper bag of cell phone protection. Now, with all that said, the next question I'd probably ask myself is, what's even the point of a skin? And it really does depend on your usage and how you use your phone. Me personally, I never drop my phones, and I really don't like cases because of the added thickness. So the next best practical option, if you're looking for one, is a skin. These skins are going to offer two main benefits, one being aesthetics and two being scratch protection. With these skins, you're going to have a ton of colors and textures to match, anywhere from red to white to leather to carbon fiber. And the carbon fiber skin I'm using here has a very pronounced texture, and I can expect the same from other options that they have. As for scratch resistance, having a skin on is going to protect the type of wear that you would see on other phones without skins. Obviously, this is going to vary with usage and how careful someone is with their phone. This phone here was used by an average person that obviously was not careful, but did not really drop their phone either, and this simple skin would have prevented this sort of wear. Onto the aesthetics, if you're looking for a quick, easy way to change the look and feel of your phone, then you might want to consider a skin. I won't go too in depth, but once applied, this skin literally becomes part of the phone. First off, the precise cut of the edges are so perfect that there's no way that you can mess up installation. Every corner, every edge is perfectly concealed by the skin. Even around the OnePlus logo, I can't find a single indication that this is a skin and, let's say, a style swap cover. Looking at this head-on, there's absolutely no way to tell, except maybe the sides, because you can see that there's some sandstone material under it, but I'm confident enough that if I handed this to a random stranger, they wouldn't be able to differentiate this and a skin. The only real issue that I had with a skin was the first initial feel, the first time that I ever put it on. I'm a precise person, and I like things done a certain way. So when I put the skin on for the first time and the edges were fraying a little bit, I didn't like that, and that was annoying to me. Every time I ran my finger around the edges, I was really annoyed and wanted to take it off just because I could feel it every single time, but I ended up sticking with it, and after a few days, the edges literally melted into the side of the phone, and now it's barely noticeable. Just a tip though, when you install, use a hairdryer around the edges to soften the adhesive in order to get the edges nice and flush with the rest of the phone. And that's really it. I like the idea of skins. I like the concept on being able to provide basic protection for the more careful consumer, so to speak. And I really like them, and I'm probably going to buy more skins for more phones in the future. It's a good idea. So I want to know what you guys have to say though, so leave a comment just letting me know if you guys, you know, think they're cheap or cheesy or whatever. Leave your opinion below and I'll read them and respond to them, because I'm interested to know what you guys think about them. But anyways guys, this is Jordan in the know. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.